Well, I look for a team that has a long-term vision, which is willing to run a marathon and not just a sprint, with common values and complementary skills. I think having the big idea and then having a step-by-step execution and building a strong team to get there. I think the sector which will break out will be fintech, because there's a lot of churn happening there thanks to all the technology, Aadhaar, India Stack, UPI. So I see a lot of activity in the fintech sector.